Night.
Mobile police are investigating an armed robbery at a local restaurant. This is surveillance video from the Ichiban sushi restaurant at Cottage Hill and Azalea. Police tell us an armed man entered the restaurant just before 9:30 last night, demanding money. Restaurant employees turned over the cash, and that guy took off.